Hey guys.
Oh, welcome back.
They may know I'm here. Okay, no worries. We are gonna do this quest that says Vault Tech is calling. So, we're actually not even going that way. Oh, hello. Imagine getting hit in the head with that.
You know, I hear the followers of the apocalypse keep knowledge of the old world.
Oh, he's getting hit by bugs, huh?
Shh, I think I saw something.
Oh, I missed out all the experience of the one.
Let's check it out.
Well, actually, that was a little easy.
That guy doesn't look so good.
Okay, I just picked up a botfly gland. You all saw it. Whatever this stupid gland is called. Hopefully we can go and turn that quest in finally. Nope, don't want the gum. These apples. We'll take all that stuff though. Okay, it's still going down out here. Let's go over here and discover this. If I can. Big John's salvage. Okay. Any more? No. Just that one. Hey, come on, guy. Ah, I mean, you're just, like, giving us away. Where? Okay, I see it. Oh. Whoa. Hit the mine. That's fantastic. Alright, I want to go get that. I'll take that. Ooh. Let's get some aid first. I'll take this. I'll take two of those. Let's run over here. Ah, shit. I want to get this.
You stupid humans always fight.
Why you stupid super mutants always fight? resist. There we go. Alright. If you're not yet in combat, increases VAT's at the cost of RP. Okay, eh. Not great. I think they gave us a way up. If you're smart. Yep. I'm in.
Guess it was nothing.
Quick save, woohoo. Just in case. There should be another legendary one around here somewhere.
What's that?
Oh, definitely gonna loot this. Mm-hmm. There it is.
Yes.
Okay, definitely take all that. Excuse me. Over here. Whatever is left. Alive, that is. Which is probably up. Second, I just picked something up I don't want.
There we go.
Oh, nice. Digging that. Let's go to apparel. Where's that super mutant stuff? That. Get rid of those. There should be another legendary around here somewhere. Where was that body at? There were two, right? Is there anything up in here? Excuse me. Take all that. Was it up here? Maybe? I could have swore I saw one. Maybe it was somebody with a...
To know is to know that you know nothing.
Yeah, okay.
That is the meaning of true knowledge. I read that in a book once.
There's an enforcer. I could have swore I killed more. Maybe I am just being crazy. Because I don't see any. Oh wait, what about over here? In this section of... No. Can't jump through that. Okay. Well... I could have swore I saw another one. I guess I'll go back and rewatch the footage. Maybe I can find it, but I'll do that at a later point in time. Let's continue on. Let's actually kind of veer this way a little bit and grab some of these things. Like, that looks like a red rocket and something that's medical. Well, let's save. Hayes Pit Stop. Doesn't look like anyone's here, to be completely honest. Wonder if that's Kay. Okay, that's the cockpit. Nothing in it. Whoa. Oh, it's a Mr. Gutsy.
Do that more often.
Ooh, is there some power armor? There is. Where am I so cautioned from? Danger? From what? Okay, that's where.
Shh, I think I saw something.
Not who I'm worried about. Anybody else? Is that it? Okay, good. Five millimeter rounds. Is this XO? Oh, it is. So, the question becomes, do I fast travel just to put this one away, fast travel, like, do all the fast traveling to grab this? Do I wait until I'm off camera? Oh, god damn it, I don't want to forget. Let's do some fast traveling real quick. While capable of dealing a massive amount of ballistic damage in a short period of time, the minigun needs a moment to spin up before it can be fired. Fair enough. Alright, we've got XO power armor. I can't believe that. Well, I can. We're level 44, so.
You're tied to this place, kid. Manage it.
Okay, let's go back. Carrying too much, huh? Okay. There we go. It was all junk. We need to do another base build. I'm gonna go somewhere else, build another base. Spend an episode doing that, maybe. Especially since we've got all this new stuff. I've got all this power armor. And I have found out that I cannot equip people into it when they are not on my team. So I put MacReady in power armor. And he jumped out somewhere. And it's gone. The frame, the pieces, it's all gone. Because I put Deacon in a pair of T60, and as soon as I took him off my team, he jumped out of it. I was like, dude, seriously? So then I started looking for MacReady. I found MacReady, and he was just walking around like normal. I'm like, oh, bro. So, where's the rest of your stuff? And I searched all over town, and I could not find it. That's weird.
Don't you hate it when people see you in power armor and immediately think, hey, that guy must be with the Brotherhood of Steel.
Let's see if he goes down.
Just like power armor.
Are they dropping people? Oh, they are. Hang on a second. Am I over encumbered already? Oh, I am. Okay, that makes sense.
Hey, got a story to tell?
Yeah, I have a story. My story is take all these big ass. Ooh. Take all these guns. Okay, well, I don't know where they're going, what they're doing, so this is the way we're going to continue to go. And we'll take off on this power armor for a bit, just for fun. Alright, kind of. Quest is that way, but there's a medical building right here, which could be fun to, well, not fun to explore, because I'm not going to explore it, but I could at least discover it, right? Okay, that's Milton General. Now let's get this metro station. Okay, phew, super mutants. It's all good. The Brotherhood is here to back us up and take shots. If we need that to happen. Nice, they're town. Completely dead though. Get in there, go shoot. Oh, he's got a minigun. There, better guys? Ooh, I'll take that baseball. Is everybody okay? I don't know why I just grabbed that. Oof. Legendary Brotherhood Knight Commander. Dude, get in there. Dude, yeah, let's raid this place. Let's go. Is that it? You guys good? I want to kill you so bad. Oh, I want to shoot her so bad. Ah, okay. I'm going to leave her alone. Oh, there's a behemoth. Okay, gunners versus super mutants. Legendary vampiric blood bug. What? I need elevation. I need better sights.
Let's check it out.
Shit. No wonder they killed the behemoth. What do I have? What do I have? What do I have? What do I have that I can shoot? Not a whole lot. Holy crap. Okay, there's one. Oh, this is gonna be tough to fully clear. Legendary gunner. Oh shit, something's shooting me strong. Okay, let's get some aid. Let's do some psycho, definitely. Take that. Pop one of those. Yeah, holy crap, something is strong. Something's got a fucking hell of a strong gun. Oh, this is Gunner's Plaza. No wonder why. Oh, that's what it is. Oh, Jesus. Is that who it is? Oh. Oh, this is bad. You. Whoa. Listen to that gun. I wonder if that's what was wrecking me. Whew. It's a fat man. Who else is shooting at me?
Ammo depleted. Good job.
Okay, let me see if I can actually find all the bodies. Still in danger? Oh my god. I can't even like grab guns. Like, it's just, there's no way. I don't have the weight capacity for it. Is it just constant combat out here? This is insane. Alright. Where was that? Where's the blood bug? Am I gonna get that lucky and find it? Probably not. Lucky and find any of these? Probably not. Oh, come on, nothing? All those bodies. Let's save. All those kills. And I don't see anything. Really? Oh, this is so upsetting. There was legendaries around here, and they're all gone? Oh, man. That's really unfortunate. Wow. Well, boo. Boo, boo, boo. Okay, time to go this way. I'm sad. Wonder how many, like, good legendaries. Maybe the legendary stuff was garbage. Maybe there was nothing good there. Oh my god. Okay, there's another gland. There's another gland. We've got all the glands. We should not have a problem with glands anymore. Hey guys. Oh, he's got a grenade. I've got a Brotherhood squad to go around with. Oh, there's a level up. Okay, I'm assuming this town is probably full of raiders. Yep. Surprise? No.
I think I saw something.
Oh, look how many there are. Okay. I don't know what he just shot me with, but that was not pleasant. Okay. Looks like just the travel to get here is gonna be... Is that it? Okay. You know what? Not even gonna bother with it. Oh, you know what? Before we do anything, like me forget, let's level up. 45. We could do this and max it out. Yeah, let's put another point into luck. I want to get to Critical Banker pretty quick if I can. Oh, is this where I need to go? Oh, this is a whole other mess of stuff. Alright, let's take some drugs for this. I'm going to try and clear this out as fast as I can. Pop some buff tats. Pop some medex. Pop some psycho.
Fucking cow!
Okay. Anybody else? I am drugged up. Who wants it?
Oh.
out of ammo.
I don't know how they're not ghouls yet. Who else wants some? Oh, this is bad. That could have been bad. That could have been real bad. Ooh, hang on. I didn't want to pick that up.
Let's unlock this. Nice, good. That didn't take long.
I don't know where you guys are, so... take that. Yeah, why not?
Ever tell you about the time I met...
that's some weird noise. Ooh, unlock this. Score.
That's it.
Okay, the jet. I don't know if this is everything or not. Anybody else? I am a motherfucker.
Hey.
Yeah, dog meat, unlock this for me.
Got it.
Move. No. Okay. Let's go this way. Vault 88. Is this where Curie's at? Or is this where her Curie? I don't know. Depending on how much we have to do in here, I may call this an episode. Because we've had to stop and clear out a lot of stuff. Oh, speaking of which, I'm going to quick save. I would hate to walk in here and get blasted in the face. Come on. Come on. You're so close. I feel it. You're almost there.
At once. The vault doors were meant to withstand a direct nuclear strike. Your attempts to breach this facility are laughable. Leave at once, or there will be consequences.
Shoot him! Shoot him! Oh, good lord, shoot her again. Mm.
Nope. Don't think so, lady. Don't think so.
What? You have a pip boy?
You have a pip boy?
Wait. Are you Vault-Tec? Have you finally come to save me? Please. I'm trapped behind a mountain of rubble. The key to freeing me is getting the workshop operational. First, lift the security lockdown and get to the reactor room.
Oh, I think this is for one of the, This is
what you can assure Dr. Braun, if he's even still around, that I have used the time productively. The great work is ready to begin.
Dr. Braun, is he the guy that was in the... I want to say he was the guy who was in the simulation... Vault in 3, right? Am I just crazy thinking that?
Good. Very good. Vault-Tec workshops require their control board to function. During emergencies, the procedure is to store it in the reactor room. Look in there and you should find it.
Okay. Not great, but okay. Okay, now that I've got it. What do we come back here? Oh. Clear the rubble. Well, that's the door. Wait, okay. Wow, we're already in the base building? Damn. Okay.
Hey.
You aren't what I was expecting. You do have a Pip-Boy. You're from a vault. But you're clearly not with Vault-Tec. What are you doing?
How do you know that?
Why did you help me?
How is it clear?
Such a fine sense of civic duty. Very laudable. My name is Valerie Barstow, and I was to be the overseer of this vault. But please, Follow me. I have a proposal for you. It's been a hard 200 years. I was given the tour of what was to be my pride and joy. My vault. Then...
I knew it.
Perhaps they were lucky. The radiation. Somehow, I was spared. I'm sorry.
I'm trying to listen to what she has to say. Okay, so kill the ferals, which is what I've been doing. Can I take this? Thank you. Okay, no worries, I got this. I don't know why you haven't done it, but whatever. Now I know why. I leveled up again. Nice. And completed this. Dude, we're just gonna start racking up a bunch of experience real quick doing this. Okay.
I tried digging my way to the entrance. What a momentous day. But there was simply what a momentous day. But my work kept me going. Here, among these papers, is my life's work. I'd like to Dr. Braun tasked me with something vital. A series of prototypes and their related... well, experiments that could redefine society. But, as you can see, things did not go according to plan.
What are these experiments?
Ingenious devices that will improve the efficiency and health of a community. They are admittedly prototypes and may have a design flaw or two, but nothing that can't be fixed with some elbow grease.
You mentioned Dr. Braun.
Why do I know him?
Dr. Braun is the head of the Societal Preservation Plan. A brilliant scientist and administrator. And, no doubt, dead. A tremendous loss.
Vault-Tec? Destroyed my life. Vault-Tec can burn for all I care.
Oh, I... Listen, I understand that a former Vault resident could harbor certain feelings. I'll tell you what. These experiments... I will let you run them. If you find anything unconscionable, just don't do it. Or change the parameters of the experiment. I assure you these devices can make people's lives better. Just give me a chance.
You've got a deal, Overseer.
Good.
Why not?
We cannot begin until I have my Overseer's desk to run the experiments. The information in the desk's terminal will prove vital. I entrust you with the future of our vault. Vault 88.
Okay. I'm going to level up because we got it. Oh man. Oh, definitely taking this. Max that baby out. Nice. Okay guys, I'm going to call it here because this is just a whole lot of stuff to be doing. Maybe I'll build a new base here. I've got enough to build this right now. Let's just go ahead and do it. Here. Let's see if I can get more experience from you.
I can hardly believe it. My overseer's desk. After all this time. Give me a chance to consult the desk terminal.
Okay, alright, yeah, I'm gonna call it here. So, I'll catch you guys in the next one. Later!